dear YouTube video friends and viewers, please first of all subscribe to my channel, let you know my new videos. Yes, now the subject is Hello World. As you hear on the phone, hello, usually. Where does come from this word? Now we will talk it. Did you know that the hello word used today is the abbreviation of the initials of the name of the girlfriend of the inventor Alexander Graham Bell? The phone, the most effective and widely used means of communication in our day, was invented in 1876 by the American inventor Alexander Graham Bell. According to historical records, the first conversation with the invented device was held on February 14, 1876, and today it's accepted as the day of the call. The first line delivered love to the home. When Bell invented the phone, Bell, who pulled the first line to her lover's house, knew that the caller could not be Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo, except when she rang the telephone in her hotel. Graham Bell called it Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo. In time, Bell began addressing his lover by shortening his name and greeted him Aleo Los Os every time he opened his phone. The name is long. As his work got more and more, Graham Bell shortened the name of her blouse and found a name for her with two syllables. This short name was Alo. Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo abandoned her boyfriend, who thought nothing but the phone she developed and tried to promote throughout the city. Bell, however, did not leave the phone in the hope that his lover would call him one day, although he was old. Every phone player allows arrested by name. The number of telephone lines in the city has also increased. Graham Bell was looking for other people, but every time he tries, he thinks that his lover is calling and he calls his phone Alo and calls everyone Alo. In those days, almost everyone started to call it Alo as respect for the memory of Alexander Graham Bell when they picked up the phone. Today, the Alo word used by all of us remained from those days. Valentine's Day, 14 February, began to celebrate it since the 18th. Yes. Especially when you call someone, he or she opens a phone or answers phone by hello word. Where does come this word? Where does hello word? Did you know that hello word used to is the abbreviation of the initials of the name of girlfriend of the inventor Alexandra Graham Bell? The phone, the most effective and widely used means of communication in our day, was invented in 1876 by the American inventor Alexander Graham Bell. According to historical records, the first conversation with the invented device was held on February 14, 1876, and today it's accepted as the day of the call. The first line delivered love to the home. When Bell invented the phone, Bell, who pulled the first line to her lover's house, knew that the caller couldn't be Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo, except when she rang the telephone in her hotel. Graham Bell called it Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo. In time, Bell began addressing his lover by shortening his name and greeted him Alo Los Os every time he opened his phone. The name is long. As his work got more and more, Graham Bell shortened the name of her beloved and found a name for her with two syllables. This short name was Alo. Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo abandoned her boyfriend, who thought nothing but the phone she developed and tried to promote throughout the city. Bell, however, did not leave the phone in the hope that his lover would call him one day, although he was old. Every phone player allows erased by name. The number of telephone lines in the city has also increased. Graham Bell was looking for other people, but every time he tries, he thinks that his lover is calling him. He calls his phone hello and calls everyone hello. In those days, almost everyone started to call it hello as respect for the memory of Alexander Graham Bell when they picked up the phone. Today, the hello word used to by all of us remained from those days. Valentine's Day, 14th February, began to celebrate since the 18th. Yes, did you know that hello word used to today's is abbreviation of the initials of the name of girlfriend of the inventor Alexandra Graham Bell. The phone, the most effective and widely used means of communication in our day, was invented in 1876 by the American inventor Alexander Graham Bell. According to the Circle Records, the first conversation with the invented device was held on February 14, 1876, and today it's accepted as the day of the call. The first line delivered the love to the home. When Bell invented the home phone, Bell, who called the first line to her lover's house, knew that the caller could not be Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo except when she rang the telephone in her tail. Graham Bell called it Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo. In time, Bell began addressing his lover by shortening his name and greeted him "Aleo loves us" every time he opened his phone. The name is long. As his work got more and more, Graham Bell shortened the name of her beloved and found a name for her with two syllables. This short name was Aleo. Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo abandoned her boyfriend, who thought nothing but the phone she developed and tried to promote throughout the city. Bell, however, did not leave the phone in the hope that his lover would call him one day, although he was old. Every one player allows erases by name. The number of telephone lines in the city has also increased. Graham Bell was looking for other people, but every time he tries, he thinks that his lover is calling and he calls his phone hello and calls everyone hello. In those days, almost everyone started to call it also as respect for the memory of Alexander Graham Bell when they picked up the phone. Today, the hello word used by all of us remains from those days. Valentine's Day, 14 February, began to celebrate since the 18th. In those days, almost everyone started to call it also hello as respect for the memory of Alexander Graham Bell when they picked up the phone. Today, the hello word used by all of us remained from those days. Valentine's Day, 14 February, began to be celebrated since the 18th. The number of telephone lines in the city has also increased. Graham Bell was looking for other people, but every time he tries, he thinks that his lover is calling and he calls his phone hello and calls everyone hello. In those days, almost everyone started to call hello as respect for the memory of Alexander Graham Bell when they picked up the phone. Today, the hello word used by all of us remained from those days. Valentine's Day, 14 February, began to celebrate it since the 18th. Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo abandoned her boyfriend, who thought nothing but the phone she developed and tried to promote throughout the city. Bell, however, did not leave the phone in the hope that his lover would call him one day, although he was old. Hello, Alexandra Lolita Osvaldo, hello, los os. you listen to History of Hello World. Thank you.